sexual harassment. Don't know yet if the society or the world at large has done enough to stop sexual assaults. Women, men, and even children have all fallen victims, but the number of women outdoes both that of men and children. Statistics say 1 in 5 women have been assaulted in college and have also been the victim of attempted rape in their lifetime, Roger Williams says. Most female victims of completed rape experience their first rape before the age of 25 years, and 1 in 71 men too. Stella has certainly been sexually abused by her own father. She's a young, adorable, innocent child. Brother Van Rose, would I dance with my father? To what world of rules are we left to? The same father, same men, same blood we expect protection from, it has now become fairy tale. Probably gone and forgotten. I hope that the world does not turn women into vessels of pain, bitterness, and slavery. I am reminding the world that it's happening and it's real. Women are dying, children are suffering, and men are trying to survive in the dark heaps of agony. If nothing is done, the earth will bear bitterness as babies and pain as their food. The world belongs to a man, but it's not livable without a woman. Children are a blessing. Empower a woman, empower a nation. Do something.